Hello friends, in previous video we have studied various devices which are related to the fuse and we have also studied the introduction to HRC fuse. In this video we are going to study what are the various definitions related to the HRC fuse. The various definitions which are related to the HRC fuse are as follows. First, operation of fuse link. The process of pre-arcing and arcing which results in blowing out of the fuse link is called as operation of fuse link. Next definition is cutoff. The melting of the fuse element before the current reaches its prospective value is called as cutoff. The value of current at which the cutoff occurs is called as cutoff current. Next definition is pre-arcing time. The time between commencement of current loop, that is the moment of the short circuit, and between the cutoff is called as pre-arcing time. Next definition is arcing time. Arcing time is the time between cutoff and the final current extinction is called as arcing time. Next, total operating time. The addition of the pre-arcing time and the arcing time is called as total operating time. Figure shows the cutoff characteristic of the fuse. Here, this is the point at which the fault occurs. So, from here, the fault current starts rising. Now let us see the various terms and definitions which we have just studied. This is the peak value of current, that is the prospective current. Now the prospective current is the current which would have flown through the system if the fuse was not present. This is the cutoff current. So the cutoff current does not allow the fuse current to reach to its prospective peak. Then this is our pre-arcing time, that is the time between commencement of fault up to the cutoff. Then this is our arcing time, that is the time from cutoff to the current zero position. And the addition of these two, arcing time and pre-arcing time, is the total operating time. Here, this point shows the current zero where the arc is finally finished. Next definition is fuse. Fuse is basically the current interruption device which opens the circuit by fusing the element when the current exceeds beyond its rated value. Next definition is fuse element. The part of the fuse which is designed to melt when the fault occurs or the current exceeds beyond a value is called as fuse element. Next is fuse link. Fuse link is the part of the fuse which needs replacement when the fuse element is blown out. So these are the various definitions which are related to the HRC fuse. Thank you friends for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ikeda and do subscribe our channel Ikeda. Thank you.